गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट योर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 157, दैट इज कनेक्ट स्टार्ट एंड फ्लॉट वी कर्व फॉर सिंक्रोनस मटर अंडर डिफरेंट एक्साइटेशन एंड लोड कंडीशंस। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर identify the AC winding and DC field winding of the synchronous motor. Connect the synchronous motor with its stator. Start and run the synchronous motor and plot V curve. Required tools and instruments are tiny toolkit 1 number, ammeter MI 0 to 10 ampere 1 number, ammeter MC 0 to 10 ampere 1 number, voltmeter MI 0 to 500 volt 1 number, frequency meter 45 50 55 hertz 1 number, tachometer 1 number, equipments, machines, synchronous motor 3 kVA 515 volt 3 phase 50 hertz with suitable stator 1 number, DC source or rectifier suitable for above motor 1 number, TPIC switch 32 ampere 415 volt 1 number, DPIC switch 16 ampere 240 volt 1 number, field rheostat suitable for above motor 1 number, procedure for this exercise. Connect, start and plot V curve for synchronous motor under different excitation and different load condition. So you have to note down the nameplate details of given motor. According to specification, you have to give the supplies to the motors, that is AC and DC for excitation. This is your circuit diagram. According to circuit diagram, you have to connect both motors and stators and all equipments, that is ammeter, voltmeter, wattmeter and field rheostat. Thank you. these 2 years we given DC supply to the stator field for excitation, and these 3 years are used to give 3-phase supply to the rotor of the synchronous motor through 3-phase wattmeter. The wattmeter is used to measure the watt of 3-phase power. This is our kilowatt meter. It is used to measure the wattmeter and calculate the power factor so that we can plot the inverted V curve. This is your R phase. And these 3 wires are given to the motor. R is directly connected to the motor, and R is used in the wattmeter only for pressure coil. Other 2 phases are used to function the current coil. This is your synchronous motor. Now we are going to start the motor. You have to on the 3-pole MCB. Now the 3-phase supply is ready. Now we start the motor by pressing the start button of a DOL starter. You can see the wattage in kilowatt. This is your table. Through this table we take the reading, that is applied voltage DC, line current. Now we switch on the isolator to give the DC supply to the field excitation, and we regulate the excitation and note down the applied DC voltage and line current, that is 3-phase line current. You should measure the DC current, applied DC current for excitation, but we measure here the voltage, DC voltage. You can see when we increase the excitation, the line current gradually decreased. You have to take reading of line current and applied DC current. But here we measure the DC voltage because the DC voltmeter installed in the panel. At a particular point, you see the line current again gradually increase. You can see on the ammeter, the pointer is gradually increasing.
Applied voltage DC 0, 30 volt, 50 volt, 70 volt, 80 volt, 100 volt, 110 volt. Our line current AC 3 phase 6.1 ampere, 0 volt. 0 volt is 6.1 ampere. 30 volt is 5.1 ampere. 50 volt is 4.6 ampere. 70 volt is 4 ampere, 80 volt रे आमर होची 4.6 ampere, 100 volt रे 6 ampere, 110 volt रे 75 ampere, 0 to आमर 120 volt, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 120, 0 to 120, ये गला आमर apply voltage. DC इटा हमर अप्लाई सॉरी लाइन करंट हमर लाइन करंट ने जे फर्स्ट 0 टू हम नीचे 8 एम्पीयर 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 0 वोल्ट टू 6.1 एम्पीयर 0 टू हमर 0 वोल्ट रे 6.1 एम्पीयर 30 volt 5.1 ampere apply voltage 30 to apply volt 30 re amar utle kete 5.1 ampere to 5.1 ye gala 30 volt 50 apply voltage 50 aur line current amar 4.6 ampere apply volt 50 50 में हमारा 4.6 एम्पीयर 50 रो 4.6 एम्पीयर 70 वोल्ट रे हमारा 4 एम्पीयर अप्लाई वोल्टेज 70 70 रे हमारा 4 एम्पीयर 80 वोल्ट अप्लाई वोल्टेज 4.6 लाइन करंट और अप्लाई वोल्टेज 80 तो तार लाइन करंट हो जी 4.6 एम्पीयर 4.6 एम्पीयर 100 वोल्ट अप्लाई वोल्टेज 6 एम्पीयर लाइन करंट 100 वोल्ट अप्लाई वोल्टेज लाइन करंट हमर हो जी 6 एम्पीयर ठीक है सीधी
110 वोल्ट
7.5
है
110 वोल्ट में अप्लाई वोल्टेज लाइन करंट हो जाए 7.5 एम्पीयर
बोले हमें 100 वर्ष टाइम जानजु मुंडी जाऊ